Hi, and welcome to the show. Joining me today is a man who's done some wonderful things for our community. Please give a warm welcome to Mr. Dane Vogel. Now, Dane, a lot of liberals out there... A lot of liberals out there have been saying that corporations like Ultor are part of the problem. That they're destroying America with their attitude of, to hell with the community, the bottom line is all that matters. Amazing.